So, Donuts Games, we just got the rights to make a cover of Fansa, so I was wondering who you think we should give the cover to. In terms of voices, since this is a song about how being an idol is grueling work to put on a facade that is effortless, there are a few voices that I think could knock this one out of the park. I think Rei, Kokoa, Kurumi...
Behind you?
Behind me? What's
Oh, the cover? You can have the cover. Take it.
Super Towa-chan time!